Well, my bandsaw is very accurate. It cuts really in a 90 degree angle, so I can cut quite close to the lines. I only cut for the C-bouts and the top and back bottom block. I do not cut off here, that curve, that comes later. I turn the sound off now for the sawing.